Hi guys, it's Valerie here with today's trailer and what's hot in movie news. Jude Law and Naomi Watts starring together again. More after this.
Fee, fi, fo, fum. Ask not whence the thunder comes. For between heaven and earth is a perilous place. Home to a fearsome giant race. Who hunger to conquer the mortals below. Waiting for the seeds of revenge to grow.
I saw your light and I'm lost.
What are you doing out in this nasty weather?
Your Highness.
These your books?
My father used to read that to me.
I like a good adventure.
I'm looking for an adventure of my own.
What? Am I dead?
Not just yet.
The legends are true.
Elmont, assemble a team of your best men.
Yes, sir.
Bring back my daughter.
Your Majesty, I want to volunteer. What do you suppose is up there?
I never suppose, I simply prepare for everything.
At last, mankind have returned.
They're uglier than I remember.
Our mission is to find and return the princess.
Tomorrow, you shall return below with me as your new king.
Are you mad?
I'm talking to giants at the moment.
Jack, you're here.
I had this jacket. I had this.
Are you ready, my brother?
Let's cut a few of them down to size, shall we?
Another way out of here.
You make everything sound so simple.
Simple farm boy.
Not at all.
Who are you?
It's Jack! Ready?
I'm back, as promised. Jude Law has joined Naomi Watts and Robert Pattinson in Queen of the Desert, the upcoming period drama written and directed by Werner Herzog. Right, okay. Queen of the Desert will trace the impact of Gertrude Bell, an explorer for the British Empire who helped in the formation of the Middle East at the dawn of the 20th century. Production of the biopic film is set to start in Morocco in March 2013. Thanks for watching, and remember to keep it tuned to our channel for all your trailers and movie news. Bye!